145, 18 through 21 says, "The Lord is nigh unto all them that call upon him, to all that call upon him in truth. He will fulfill the desire of them that fear him. He also will hear their cry and will save them. The Lord preserveth all that love him, but all the wicked will he destroy. My mouth shall speak the praise of our Lord, and let all the flesh bless his holy name forever and ever." I'm thankful we have a God who hears us when we call on him. And my prayer is that I become a house of prayer.
Fire on my altar, never burn out. high.